Love
Kenny Crumpton is hanging out with some very
spoiled.
Oh my goodness. Yeah. Again, I hope my dogs aren't watching. They're going to be on strike when I get home.
So I hope my wife's not watching. Well, what about me?
We need to all step up our game after this, Kenny.
Apparently. The dog's getting pampered. What about me?
I know. Right?
Yeah. You're looking at some well-disciplined dogs here at the Canine Country Club. This is amazing. I'm sitting here watching all the owners. The dogs are focused. They're well-behaved. They're paying attention. It's pretty cool. Okay. Well, this is the activity room of the Canine Country Club, and we've shown them the massage, a wet and dry massage. You guys also have Reiki. You have a pool.
Yes, we do.
And a lot happens in the activity room. It has a lot of different uses. And this is a training class?
It is. This is a training class with Suzanne Coleman from Canine Concierge. She's one of our trainers. She's amazing. She's awesome. She's doing a pack walk today, as well as having the dogs just go through some of the obstacles.
Now, explain to folks what a pack walk is. You're a dog person, but a lot of people out there aren't dog people. So what's a pack walk and why is it used?
A pack walk is dogs being on leashes and learning to be together with other dogs, with their owner, with people, and still being able to do obedience and do what a trainer asks of them, and be able to behave. Some dogs are very reactive when they are around other dogs, and Susan does a great job of putting them in certain order.
So it's also discipline and socialization, it sounds like?
That's exactly what it is. It's discipline and socialization. We don't do dog park here ever, but we do pack walks, and Susan has a great way of dogs matching up. Then they can have a date day. They can come up together and they can play, and it's great.
And I know it's a little agility going on here.
Yes, that's so great for focus.
Some,
it's good for
some
their
beginning
cadence.
Agility, yeah.
Yes. Yeah, we have more obstacle course. That's actually a piece of equipment for canine conditioning.
That's awesome.
Nice.
And then, you, for those just joining us, you really wanted to create a space. A lot of people who don't have spaces for their dogs, they might have an apartment, or they don't have time to exercise their dog. They can literally come here. This is like a YMCA for dogs.
They
can exercise their dog and let their dog enjoy being dogs and take them home because you don't board.
We don't board. It's half hour sessions. It's like taking your kids to their ballet class or soccer game. And you can drop them off and we will exercise them for you. However, most people like
to stay. You encourage them to stay with your dog.
I do, because you need to do more with your dog. It's good for them. It's good bonding for you. There's a lot of joy here. It's not just the dogs. It's about their owners and
all right. The Canine Country Club right here in North Olmsted. It's funny watching them work through the
That's so cute.
You're like, can we go back to the massage
Let's
parlor?
Let's see if Bryce can do it. Oh, and he's doing it. Yay, Bryce. Everybody give Bryce a round of applause. Yeah,
nice
he made
Kenny.
It.
Wait Kenny, one question.
Let's give him a treat. Do we have a treat for Pod? Yeah, what was that? Yeah.
I said, do they do manicures and podicures, little podicures for them, paint their little toenails?
They do manicures and pedicures. They do mani-pedis for your dog. That's what they're like. Yeah. She's like, great idea.
Put it on the list.
Two words, service charge.
Right. Very cute.
That's great. All right.